transitioning from a coal-fired past to a solar-powered future.
We have the best solar resources in the world up above us, and they're free.
Australia already leads the world in the use of rooftop solar.
But of all of those, about 1% of them are made in Australia.
And about 90% from China. At the old Liddell Power Station, soon to be a renewable energy hub, Anthony Albanese lets the sun shine on a billion-dollar plan. Subsidies, loans and grants aimed at making millions more panels here.
Skilling up young Australians and retraining Australians as well.
Chinese panels might be cheaper, but the industry says the Australian product is better quality and more efficient.
You might pay 10% more for your solar system, but you'll get a 15% greater production over the life of the system.
Anthony Albanese says this announcement gives a sneak peek into the central theme for next month's federal budget, a future made in Australia. The opposition demanding protections.
The real test for the Prime Minister today is, will he impose reasonable tariffs on Chinese-made, slave labour-made solar panels?
The Prime Minister's mind, though, on trade barriers coming down, expecting news within hours that China will allow Australian wines back in.
We look forward to an announcement in coming period.
Mark Riley, 7 News.